You know, when it comes to inflation, I think those two stories are related because workers respond to real wages, not nominal wages. And we've been seeing real wages continue to decline in recent months because the nominal wage growth just hasn't been keeping up with inflation.